is Mosul downtown. This statue for the poet Abi Tammam Al-Taee is back where it used to be. It was, like many other statues in public places, was removed by ISIS when they took over Mosul. A group of sculptors from Nineveh are on a heated race to bring them back home, to bring these statues back to public. Many others are reinstalled in other public places.
Thank you.